So dear student, today we will see forming greatest and smallest number by the given digits. Okay, so first case is that when digits are not repeated. So in this case we can't write the digit more than one time. Okay, so first we will see how to form the greatest number. Okay, so to form the greatest number, place the digit in descending order. To form the greatest number, place the digit in descending order, means big to small order. Okay, so now we will see one example. Form the greatest number using the digit 6, 3, 8, and 2. To form the greatest number, place the digit into descending order. Descending order means big to small order. First write the greatest digit and then write small digit. Okay, so here 6, 3, 8, and 2, by using the digits we have to form the greatest number. So place the greatest digit at first position. So write 8 at first position, then 6 at second position, then 3 at third position, and 2 at fourth position. Okay, so this is our greatest number is formed. So to form the greatest number, place the digits into descending order, means big to small order, and in this case there is not allowed to write the digit more than one time. Each time you have to use that digit once time. Okay, then next example, form the greatest number using the digits 2, 9, 7, and 6. By using this digit we have to form the greatest number. Okay, so to form the greatest number, place the given digit into descending order, means big to small order. So which is the greatest digit here? 9 is the greatest digit. So write first 9, then smaller than 9, 7, then 6, then 2. Okay, so this is the greatest number is formed. Read this number, 9762. Now we will see how to form the smallest 4-digit number by given digits. Okay, so to form the smallest number, place the digit into ascending order. Ascending order means small to big order. Okay, to form the smallest number, place the given digit into small to big order. Okay, so now we will see one example on that. Form the smallest number using the digit 6, 3, 8, and 2. By using these digits we have to form the smallest 4-digit number. To form the smallest 4-digit number, you have to arrange this digit into ascending order. Ascending order means small to big order. So which is the smallest digit here? 2. So place 2 at first position, then bigger than 2, which number is here? Then 3, then 6, and at last 8. Okay, so this number is smallest number by using this digit. Okay, read this number, 2368. This number is formed, that and that is the smallest number by using these digits. Okay, then next example, form the smallest 4-digit number using the digits 0, 2, 9, and 5. Okay, but here one more important thing I am telling you, 0 does not have any value at the beginning of a number. So we learn the rule to form the smallest number, place the digit into ascending order. But by using this rule, if we form the smallest number, I am showing you, so which is the smallest? 0. Okay, then bigger than 0, 2, then 5, then 9. Okay, but here 0 does not have any value at the beginning of the number. Okay, so read this number, 259. This is not a 4-digit number, it is 3-digit number, so it is wrong. We can't place 0 at the first position, because 0 does not have any value at the beginning of a number. So what you will do? So write that 0 at the second position, okay, and then arrange other numbers into ascending order, okay. So which is smallest number here? 0. But we can't write 0 at first position, so bigger than 0, which number is here? 2. So that 2 write at first position. That 2 write at first position, then write 0, okay, and then remaining digits you have to arrange into ascending order, okay. So bigger than 2, 5, and bigger than 5, 9. So this number, this smallest number is formed by using this case. Repetition of the digit is not allowed, means you have to use each digit at single time, okay. So see, form the smallest 4 digit number by using 0, 8, 4 and 9. By using 0, 8, 4 and 9, we have to form the smallest 4 digit number. But here in this case, 0 is there, and we can't write 0 at the first position, because if we write 0 at the first position, then the 4 digit number will be not formed, okay. Suppose we know the rule, if you form the smallest 4 digit number, place the digit into ascending order, means if you write 0 at first position and then 4, then 8 and then 9, read this number 489, and this 489 is not a 4 digit number, it is 3 digit number. So don't place 0 at the first position. So what to do here? Write 0 at the second position, okay. So see here, 1, 10, 100 and 1000, at second position write 0, and remaining all the digit place into ascending order, okay. So which is the smallest 0? After 0, 4. So 4 right at first position, then 8 and then 9. Okay, so this is our smallest 4 digit number is formed by using 0, 8, 4 and 9. And in this case, repetition of digit is not allowed. Okay, then next example. Form the greatest and smallest 4 digit number by using 2, 9, 8 and 6. Okay, we have to form the greatest number and smallest number by using these digits. Okay, so first form the greatest number. Okay, greatest number. Okay, to form the greatest number, place the digit into descending order, means big to small order, okay. So which is the biggest digit? 9. So 9 right at the first position, smaller than 9, 8, then 6 and then 2. This is the greatest number is formed by using these digits, okay. In this case, repetition of digits is not allowed, okay. Then smallest number. To form the smallest number, place the digit into ascending order, means small to big order. So which is the smallest digit here? 2. After 2, 6, then 8 and then 9. So this is the smallest number form, okay. Once again I am telling, to form the greatest number, place the digit into descending order. To form the smallest number, place the digit into ascending order. Next example, form the smallest and greatest number using 2, 5, 0 and 8. Okay, so here one of the digit is 0, okay. So while forming smallest number, don't write 0 at the first position, because we know to form the smallest number, arrange that digit into ascending order, means small to big order, okay. But if you arrange this way, 0, 2, 5 and 8, your smallest 4 digit number will not form, okay. It will be 3 digit number. So what you will do, place 0 at the second position, means place 0 at the 100 place. Okay, so place 0 at the second position and remaining digits arrange into ascending order. Okay, so now we have put 0 at second position, remaining this 2, 5 and 8 arrange into ascending order. Okay, so now 2, 5 and 8. Okay, so our smallest 4 digit number is formed here. Okay, so don't write 0 at the first position while forming the smallest 4 digit number. Okay, remember this. And then greatest number, arrange the given digit into descending order, means big to small order. Okay, so which is the biggest digit here? 8. So place 8 at the first position, then smaller than 8, 5, then 2 and then 0. Okay, so this is the smallest number, 2058, and this is the greatest number, 8520, formed by using this digit. About the second case, that is when digits are repeated. In this case, we can write the digits more than one time. In this case, we can write the digit in more than one time. Okay, so when digits are repeated, okay, the greatest number is formed by repeating the greatest digit at the extreme left on the number. Okay, you will see one example. Form the greatest 3 digit number using 7 and 3. Okay, so by using 7 and 3 we have to prepare 3 digit number. Okay, and in this case repetition is allowed. Okay, so we can write the digit more than one time. Okay, so which is the greatest digit among 7 and 3? 7 is the greatest. So start from left side, repeat the digit. Okay, one time, two time and three time. Okay, so 777 digit is formed by using 7 and 3, and here in this case repetition of the digit is allowed, so we have written 3 times 7. So this number is the greatest number. In this case repetition is allowed. Okay, one more example we will see. Example 2, form the greatest 4 digit number by using 9 and 6. Okay, so by using 9 and 6 we have to form the greatest 4 digit number. So which is the greatest digit? 9. So start from left side and repeat that 9 4 times. Okay, so see here 9 9 9 and 9. So 9999, this number is formed. In this case repetition of the digit is allowed. We can write the digit more than one. We will see how to form the smallest number by given digit. In this case repetition of the digit is allowed. We can write the digit more than one time. Okay, so see, the smallest number is formed by repeating the smallest digit at the extreme left of the number. Okay, which is the smallest digit? You have to repeat it. Okay, so see, form the smallest 3 digit number using the digit 4 and 3. By using 4 and 3 we have to form the smallest 3 digit number. Okay, so in between 4 and 3 which is the smallest digit? That is 3. So repeat that 3 times. Okay, so start from left side, 3 3 and 3. Okay, so this smallest 3 digit number is formed. Okay, so today we have learned how to form the numbers by using the given digit.